dangers which challenge his life, threaten his very existence. Sound frequencies have been found that can penetrate the human brain and destroy life. The criminals we seek are sometimes invisible to the human eye.
always been ghosts in the machine. Random segments of code that have grouped together to form unexpected protocols. Unanticipated. These free radicals engender questions of free will, creativity, and even the nature of what we might call the soul. Why is it that when some robots are left in darkness, they will seek out the light? Why is it that when robots are stored in an empty space, they will group together rather than stand alone? How do we explain this behavior? Random segments of code? Or is it something more?